The charming little town of Baden-Baden-Baden, where P.D.Q. Bach spent his last days, boasts one of the most charming and littlest opera houses in all of Europe. Although no longer used as an opera house, it still looks pretty much the same now as it did then, with its walls covered with red velvet and the balconies with their little cubicles stretching up on three sides.
Hey, big boy, want to go upstairs?
No, no, thank you. I'm just here on research. Stop that! Come on! No, really, I don't have time. P.D.Q. Bach's longest opera, Einstein on the Fritz, was probably performed here shortly after its composer's timely death in 1807. Unfortunately, only the prelude survives, but it is a remarkable piece of music, pointing, as it does, in two different historical directions at once. Scored for piano and orchestra, it quotes music from the past, and yet uses that music in a positively futuristic way, a way that shows P.D.Q. to have been, if not the granddaddy, at least the godfather of minimalism. So here is the prelude to Einstein on the Fritz, Schickele number E equals MT squared.
Stop